So there's two sides. If you drop it on this side, it spits it out the front. And if you drop it in the other side, spits it out the back. It's gonna be like on the top, it's like you can do a public roll or a private roll.
Cool.
One spits out onto the table for the players, one's for the DM, leaves a little bit of the suspense.
Wait, what do we roll?
That's a 14 16? And a 16.
That's good.
What do you think, Cristaldi?
That's pretty impressive.